Hey everybody, today we're going to talk about how to use the Assault AirBike effectively in your warm-ups. So basically there are two types of warm-ups. You can have a general warm-up and a specific warm-up. And the Assault AirBike can be used very effectively in either one of those. It really depends on how and if the AirBike's programmed in the workout itself. If it's not in your workout, then you can very effectively use this in your general warm-up. Now your general warm-up, what we're looking to do is basically just get the muscles warmed up, get the heart rate up, get the blood flowing. We want some synovial fluid circulating through the joints so they're gonna move more efficiently. We wanna move those joints through a pretty natural range of motion. And you can do that very easily by spending just a few minutes on the bike. Now, an example of programming this into your general warm-up might be like 5 rounds of 30 seconds easy, right into 20 seconds moderate, right into 10 seconds hard on the bike. So that'd be like about 5 minutes on the bike where you're moving at different intensities to get your body warmed up. Now, if the bike is programmed in the workout itself, you could throw this into your specific warm-up. And in the specific warm-up, we're looking to increase efficiency in the movements that are being used in the workout. So then you can take a little bit of extra time and really focus on the points of performance that are specific to the air bike. So really dig into the setup position, the pedal stroke, the torso lean, keeping the elbows close to the body, you know, keeping the chest up and squeezing the belly, all the things that are gonna make you more efficient in that workout itself. And those are a couple of examples of how you can use the air bike, the Assault AirBike, effectively in your warm-ups.